Let's go have a little play. And yes, I really do need to give up smoking. I will give up smoking, but I'm still healthy with it, so it doesn't really matter. And this is actually a lot easier to hold, a lot discreet. I don't actually know how close this is in my face until I look at it later. So hopefully it's not like right up my nose. And I might not make this green actually. I was gonna make it like neon green, but then it'd be obvious. So at the moment it's just like holding it between my fingers, making it green. It's great. Happy. Brilliant. Hello? Hello? Stupid junk calls. Seriously, shoot them. Like, they didn't even bother talking. Like, there seems to be some kind of scam going around. It's like, I don't know, I didn't really look at my phone bill, but it's a bit higher than usual. Basically, you know when you get these calls and they don't like missed calls from mobile numbers, so you text them back, and it's very likely that you charge for that. Anyway, as you can see, it's extremely sunny again. I always feel like I'm getting something. Always. Why is that? I don't know. Okay. So, everyone knows me. I'm always like, I'm a local, well, I've lived there 3 years. I'm friendly, I chat to everyone, hoping to capture random interactions. So you can just see, I'm always about my brand now. Happy and excited. Hello, how are you?
Yeah, good, thanks. Do you need a bag?
I think I'll be alright. I think I can squeeze it into my bag. And, do you have one of my cards yet? My new brand?
No.
Video vlogging and everything. It's a new dance fitness brand that I'm setting up, but it's more like a lifestyle. So I'm doing video vlogging, and also I want to get like yoga trainers and other trainers underneath me, working in conjunction. So I haven't launched the class yet, but the new class will be at Exchange. I've got a venue, and then maybe like the Revs, a place to look up. Enjoying the sun, even though. A lot of things to do at home. I finished my website with my friends talking about coming over or something, and I don't know. So maybe I should call him in a minute, actually. Because he'll ride down. But it's nice when you have a random acquaintance. I don't really have a best friend. When I have a girlfriend, she's always my best mate. And I don't know if that sounds sad or what, but they are. And but when I work in different places, or I've lived in towns for just like 6 months or so, and when someone's passing through, they always look me up, and it's really nice. So thank you guys. And and now obviously I've matured. I'm almost 31. 2 weeks time, I'm 31. I don't look it, I hope. So yeah. Anyway, this is pretty warm still, so my even my mum and dad and stuff hasn't seen it or been here, so at least they're getting to have a look at what I see. I used to live over there. I'm heading down what I call the crappy bar town. I don't really come to any of the bars down here. I go to the other side of town. Yeah, I pretty much know all the shopkeepers. I was going to put some flyers up, but I really didn't want to today. I need to tweak my website. And yeah, I just want to go chill, to be honest. It's almost a weekend. Weekends are always busy. Got an event to go to on Saturday, which and t-shirts to make for them. I've got some stuff to turn up, so really I need to get on to t-shirt making, which is really fun. Obviously I'm not going to be going overboard with my logos, because they've only got one logo each, so I'll have a little play later. yeah. Can't wait to look at other straps and stuff for this. I need to find out about how sensitive the sound is as well. Apparently you can connect it to your phone, so I'll be able to look at the screen, I'll be able to control things with it as like a remote, which will be pretty unique. Did like it. So yeah, this is another venue that I could possibly use. I know the manager here, Vodka Revolutions, at the moment, which is a lovely big venue, and there's an interview room. They charge like, I think, £50 an hour, so you know, I can get hold of venues depending on what events or what size, class, stuff required. Otherwise I'm just going to what's it called? I am going to use Exchange temporarily as a venue as well, so look out for it. Oh, here we are. Yeah, wait till I get my speakers and I can start doing some dance and different stuff in the area. Set up some events. Need to do a class. That's going to be fun. I'm nervous. Of course I'm nervous. Like, but it's all just about fun. Fun fitness. And then knowing our bodies and stuff like that. So, you know. Hey, it's open now. How are you? You alright? Very well. Have you heard what I'm doing? Look, Self-Ficiency, I'm setting up a, I've trademarked my own brand, my own word, and I've got the clothing brand as well as the fitness brand, so I'm going to be teaching like a Zumba style dance fitness freestyle classes.
Okay.
But it's a lifestyle, it's becoming more, it's video blogging, it's motivation, it's confidence. It's like I'm a normal person like everybody and make those mistakes. And yeah, it's like a GoPro, but I love it because it's got like a fish on it. It's like how the way the view is. It's so cool. Like, yeah, so I can't wait to play with that when I go and edit this.
No, it's what make is it?
It's active on it. It's only £40. £40. It's a full HD. It's Wi-Fi, so when I get home, you can control it on your phone and everything. I was reading the reviews. It's
pretty much like GoPro.
And it comes with the plastic casing and everything, but it feels like it's pretty cool though.
Oh, that feels nice.
Yeah, and here, not trying to hold it away from me, but this, I can hold it, and as far as I know, that's not in my face, is it? That's quite a good shot.
Yeah.
Cool. Yeah, it's really, I want to get like a wrist wrap, so it's holding like this. But I don't want to be that obvious. I'll see you in a bit. Hello, I'm very well. I'm on my second brand of cards already.
Cool.
And hey, you can be one of the lucky people that get one of my magnets, because I make magnets of each business card design that I have, but I only make 25. Okay. So I'm going to make a little like, game of it that who gets them.
That's very nice of you, thank you.
And that's my first card design, there you go.
Yeah, cool.
Yeah. So yeah, my first magnet giveaway. And is the other one around? No?
Or no, he's only in from, he's only in like until 12:30.
Ah. Do you want to do it?
No.
Okay, so yeah. If you heard that, my piercing's stupid, well not stupid, but it's me. I like unique things. But yeah, I turned the camera off because unfortunately he was going through a bad situation. He's just got to sit in the shop for another hour, bless him. So, all of these people I've known for years, like where I've had random piercings, I've worked in bars and restaurants, I always chat to everyone. So, you know, all these people you see in a general local businesses. So once I get up and going and launched and actually make an official, you know, connection to some of the businesses, then... there should be all fun and games.